actually answer this in less than 4 minutes.
Let's just move on.
Should you be able to make fun of somebody? Wait, should you be able to make fun of somebody that has suffered like some sort of a disability, I guess, as a result of their service? So somebody gets their arm blown off, their eye blown out.
That's going to be a net negative in the end because it's going to not have the type of effect that you want it to have.
Are you like a hardline consequentialist now? Where did my moral realist go? What the fuck?